What's up, everybody? My name is Dwight, and today we're going to unbox the limited Founders Edition of our latest flagship graphics card, the GeForce RTX 5090. The RTX 5090 is the ultimate GPU for gamers and creators. It's built to handle the most demanding workloads, all thanks to the NVIDIA Blackwell architecture, with new 5th-gen Tensor cores, 4th-gen ray tracing cores, and our latest RTX platform tech like DLSS4 with multi-frame generation. Additionally, it has 32 gigabytes of ultra-fast GDDR7 memory with 1.8 terabytes per second of memory bandwidth. The overall packaging for the RTX 5090 Founders Edition is almost half the size of the previous generation, greatly reducing the amount of material used. The packaging is 100% plastic-free and is made of paper fibers. So, let's open it up. The inside of the shipping box is flooded with a motif and debossed to give hints to the new design. The inner core box, colored in Lunar Stone, was designed to be inkless. The product name is die cut into the lid, so after your graphics card is installed, the box can be used as a display piece. Inside the box underneath is the power connector adapter for the RTX 5090. Now let's take a closer look at the card. The RTX 5090 Founders Edition measures at 304 millimeters long and 137 millimeters tall, with a width that is only 2 slots. It is compatible with our SFF Ready Enthusiast GeForce card guideline, so it easily fits into dozens of small form factor cases. This smaller footprint on the limited Founders Edition is made possible by a new innovative double flow through design from the engineering teams at NVIDIA. The multi-part PCB redefines the layout of graphics card internals. A central PCB houses the GPU, memory, and power subsystem. A separate PCB contains the PCIe connector for the motherboard, and a flexible board with high-speed signaling connects the central PCB to a standalone I/O PCB. This multi-PCB layout allows for 2 push fans to send massive amounts of air through the cooler, and a 3D vapor chamber, active fins, and directional outlets optimize heat dissipation and air pressure to maximize thermal performance. For display options on the RTX 5090, 3 DisplayPort 2.1b with UHBR20 and 1 HDMI 2.1b support content at up to 480 Hz at 4K. Now let's put the 5090 through its paces. In games, DLSS4 with multi-frame generation helps multiply performance, enabling GeForce RTX 5090 owners to play at 4K 240fps with full ray tracing and every other setting maxed out for the definitive experience in games like Cyberpunk 2077, Alan Wake 2, and Black Myth Wukong. Thanks to the Blackwell architecture's innovations and DLSS4, the GeForce RTX 5090 outperforms the GeForce RTX 4090 by 2 times. In generative AI applications, image generation is also 2 times faster with half the memory using FP4 on the RTX 5090 compared to FP16 on the RTX 4090. Well, there you have it, the new flagship GeForce RTX 5090 in the limited NVIDIA Founders Edition. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.